First, we're going to begin with Denise, and no one ever told Denise she had to be only one thing. So she's a performance artist, a writer, and a playwright, and she uses her art to explore and, I won't say explain, maybe examine, it's a better word, things like immigration, race, sexuality, gender. And through writing and playwriting and performance, she is a storyteller for our time and place. Denise was born of Japanese-American parents in California. She attended UC Irvine, where she studied comparative literature. Yay! Because it's disappearing, folks. Okay, comparative literature. And then UCLA, where she got her master's in arts. In 2013, she was inducted into the Asian Cultural Council for exploring borders of identity. Some of her performances have been exhibited in places like Tucson, Los Angeles, Helsinki, London, Tokyo, and Vancouver. If you were lucky enough in 2014, you might have been over at the Shrine, El Turquito Shrine, next to El Minuto, and seen her performance installation piece using dancers, actors, and painters to discuss border issues, militarization, detention, deportation, in and around the Tucson area. Titled Dreams and Silhouettes, Sueños y Silhouettes. It was performed there and it was open to the public. If you missed it, there's another performance called Shooting Columbus, also premiered in 2014 and it's continuing to develop. Perhaps we'll see it here. Investigating the consequences and ethics of time travel, along with the U.S. continued genocide of her first people. Working with people like James Luna in 2012, Uyehara premiered Transitions, a project that discusses cultural authenticity in the United States. Later that year, she presented Archipelago, a collaborative piece featuring video artist Adam Cooper Tehran, I guess I could use my goggles here, that uses movement, image, and video to emphasize cultural survival and loss, spirituality and deities, and respect to the ancient myths of Okinawa. Splitting her time between California and Tucson, she does keep a house here. Uyehara is also the author of Maps of City and Body, which we have here tonight. Two full-length plays, Hobbies and Hero, Headless Turtleneck Relatives, and Hello, Sex King, Mad Asian Bitch on Wheels, UK. Let's see. She is also a founding member of the performance group Sacred Naked Nature Girls, four women of different ethnicities, sexual orientation, who use their bodies as a means to construct identities and inspire dialogue. Don't you want to do that?
Yeah.
For which she was recognized through the Critics of Choice by the LA Weekly. So please help me welcome Denise Uyehara.
Mm-hmm.